You infected my life. You motherfucker, you touch that you do not. You motherfucker, that is a beast. You're a parasite that you will be tortured. You're my enemy, I spit in your face.
Thank you. sticks in my heart. Despite the time has elapsed, the fire continues to burn.
What was time for quiet? Dead silence. Now the pain has come back strong and explodes in my heart. I thought it was gone, but your ghost still lingers around me. A ghost and presence, I don't want to live. Greatest desire will be to burn yet with you. In the midst of blood and tears, I would like you to come back by my side on this path. I need your fire to be revived. The tears I shed for you too, maybe not the merit. You destroy me, I should not forgive the evil that you feed on me. But despite everything, you're all I need.
Once again, for eternity.
feelings. I write poems admiring the night. This night, so unpredictable. That brings strange emotions in my being. Left me to think, reflect on myself. The rain falls after a day. Refreshes and restores life to what the sun has dried up. And so the night is for me. Restores me life and vigor. Left me to reflect and think clearly. Makes me realize how much sadness and loneliness there is. The wine gives me relief. I feel it down in my gut. I feel burning in my truth. Like a poison. A poison that saves me and takes me away. In the night, behind the clouds, I can see the stars shining in the night sky. The moon hides the secrets. I can feel
Yeah.
children. The nightmare has come, you will be destroyed. And you have destroyed me. But I have reason, I am not stronger than before. Yes, I stand.